All right, we've got our schema set up. We've got bands, which look up to stages.
Yep.
Which look up to festivals. And then we got our attendees hanging out, also looking up to festivals.
It's all looking good. Maybe we should add a couple band records?
Yeah, let's make some music happen.
Let's do it.
Okay, so I'll go to setup. And we don't have any band tab up here. What am I gonna do, Sam?
Yeah, so one of the trade-offs of building in Schema Builder is it doesn't have that little checkbox to automatically create a new tab.
Okay.
And so we're gonna have to do that ourselves by manually getting there in the setup. But the sidebar on the left is kind of overwhelming. There's a lot of stuff you can click into. But you can use the Quick Find, which is that little search bar on the top over there. And if you know what you're looking for, like for example, creating a tab, you can just type tab and it filters it for you.
Cool. Okay, so I'll click create tabs.
Sounds good.
Then I'm guessing new here?
Yep. So we've been through this drill before.
Yeah. This is my favorite decision to make. Okay, so what do you think? What should the band tab look like? Music note?
That sounds good.
Okay. And I'm going to hit next a bunch of times, I'm sure.
Default visibility on. Sounds good.
Okay. I don't want it to be available to all these silly default apps.
Right. Just the festival app.
Cool, okay, we've got bands up here, so now I can add a record. Okay, now, add a band. And all has his name.
So that's the other trade-off with building in Schema Builder. It's not automatically added to the page layout.
What is it, like the fields?
All of the fields that we created, yeah. So let's just create a band. So just pick any random name that you want, or I guess not random, pick a band that you want to play at our festival.
Okay, I don't know, who do you like? Change slightly for copyright purposes. Let's do U3, my favorite band. So we've got our band, U3, and it doesn't have the fields like genre and all that, but we can add them, I hope.
So if we ever wanted to modify the page layout, like adding fields or even moving fields around, taking them off, whatever you want to do, you can either do that from the Object Setup Detail page in Setup, or easily from the page right here in the top right-hand corner where it says Edit Layout.
Okay.
So
those are my fields. I want them. Genre, headliner.
There you go. Right now we're looking at the page layout editor and setup, and we have all of our fields, or if we made custom buttons or maybe had other lists that we wanted to show, we could drag all of those into the page layout. So why don't you grab a couple of your fields and then put them onto the page?